Halo semuanya, ketemu lagi sama Dedy Bas di sini. Apa kabar kalian semua? Seperti bisa kalian lihat, gue tidak lagi di Indonesia. Gue lagi ada di Livigno, Italia. Karena 2 hari ini gue bakal nyobain Lamborghini Huracan dan Lamborghini Urus bareng sama Mas Akbar Rais dan Mas Rifat Sungkar. Ini Mas Akbar Rais sama Rifat Sungkar nyobain duluan. Ini kayaknya bakal seru banget sih. Bener-bener bakalan. Mulai sekarang. Kita lihat yuk. Ini Mas Rifat lagi nyobain yang Urusnya. Bisa kalian lihat di sini full salju sekitar 4 derajat mungkin pagi ini, jadi dingin sekali kalau pakai sarung tangan juga. Mataharinya belum terlalu keluar karena kita ada di lembah, tapi ya 2 hari bakal tentang Lamborghini, jadi pastikan kalian ikutin terus video ini. Sekarang waktunya gue cobain. Sepertinya bakal seru banget nih. Kita coba yuk.
So you are not a rally driver, drifter?
I wish to.
Okay, okay.
I wish I am.
Because it was amazing. I don't have to tell him nothing.
Okay guys, so this is Alberto.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Okay, so first time in Lamborghini. So
first time?
Yes.
Oh, good to know. When you're ready, first gear and we can go.
It's gear.
So when you want, yes. So now we start in neve mode, it's better.
In any neve mode?
Yeah, neve mode is no mode.
Sure.
ESC off.
So remember now we don't have the spikes, just winter tires. Mm-hmm. So the car will be a little bit slippery. This is just to understand that the Urus can go on the snow surface just with winter tires very fast.
Okay.
So it's amazing. The grip that we will find in this car is incredible.
Sure.
Okay. We keep the second gear.
Keep on second. Oh,
yeah.
Okay, so that's
in second. You can go a little bit on gas. Go. Don't be afraid. Okay. So to make a drift, there are two ways. The easy way is just power over steer. So when you make the corner, you have to release the throttle because then you will have under steer. So always when you want to make the corner, release completely off the gas and then full gas in the exit to rotate the car.
Okay.
Power over steer. So if the corner is on the left, we have to slide on the left before the corner. This is before the corner. Then slide on the right without gas. We have to release the gas like this. Mm. And when we want to make the corner of the left, we have to uncounter steer again and go in full throttle, full gas. Okay, so we keep the gas, go in the left before the corner, release, turn in without the gas and gas in the exit, and we will rotate the car. So now, here we have to make the bedroom, it's the hardest part. So keep the gas, keep the gas, keep the gas, keep. You go on the left, very sharp, release, go on the right, release, no gas and turn left. Now here, you must go quite aggressive on gas, okay? Because this one is very heavy, it's heavy compared to the Huracan. So we have to be aggressive on throttle, okay? To rotate the car. Okay, gas, release, inside, and push the gas again. Yes,
okay, I have to press it very deep.
Yes, very deep, yes.
Okay.
Yes. Alright, full sport. Okay, so right and left. Gas. You have to rotate the car.
A little bit more?
Yes, the gas.
Okay.
You have to rotate the car. Yes. Try Corsa.
Corsa?
Yes, Corsa mode. Okay. So now be careful because it's very slippery. We don't have any control. Okay, nice. This is the bedroom. But this is first time for you in the snow?
First time in Lamborghini, first time in the snow.
You are good, huh? It is good, guys.
Really?
Yeah, sure.
Wow.
Box. Well done.
Nice. Thank you so much for the tips and tricks.
You're welcome. It's a pleasure.
The talk is very...
Yes. It's big talk.
And Rifat, was he good?
Sorry?
Rifat, the one before me.
Amazing.
You don't need to turn him.
No, nothing. Really, nothing. I think he's better than me on the road.
Okay. How to put it on?
Parking?
Parking.
Flavors.
Thank you so much, Alberto.
Thank you.
We'll see you again.
Yeah, sure.
Wah, gila. Experience yang sangat-sangat berbeda sih nyetir di snow. Ditambah Lamborghini urus, tenaganya gede banget. Gue gak ngerti lagi tuh. Gokil sih, seru banget. Parah. So, Sarah. Oh, by the way, hi. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
So after this, what do we do next?
The, I think the 360 exercise with the performante.
With the performante?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Awesome, can't wait.
Ini Bapak Akbar Rais nih, lagi nyobain yang urusnya.
Jadi gimana Bapak Akbar Rais?
Wah, gila. Ini satu hal yang baru banget, soalnya biasanya pakai 2 wheels, sekarang pakai 4 wheels dan ini banyak banget yang berubah.
Serunya kayak gimana?
Serunya karena ini satu hal yang baru buat gua, beda banget ya. Dan gua banyak banget dapat input, beda banget antara drifting pakai 2 wheels sama all wheel drive.
Kalau di snow-nya beda?
Wah, kalau di snow-nya beda, karena mobilnya licin banget kan. Tapi kita harus bisa kontrol. Cuman dia ngelihat kalau bukan U-turn, gua dari yang manji-manji apa segala macam, dia sih bilang ya gua udahlah, gua enggak usah ngajarin lo kalau untuk di sini.
Jadi selain ada yang sirkuit tadi itu, ada yang 360 atau kayak bikin donat tapi gede banget di belakang sini. Jadi ada beberapa praktis yang dilakukan di sini, pakai urus, pakai Lamborghini Performante dan Lamborghini Evo. Enggak setiap hari sih bisa ngerasain ini. Gila, ini seru banget. Habis ini kayaknya balik ke track, cuman gua bakal pakai si Huracan Performante atau yang Evo, belum tahu. Tapi we'll see. Harusnya menyenangkan. Huracan Evo, jadi ini salah satu tipe Lamborghini Huracan yang paling baru. Macam, dia ini udah banyak banget teknologinya. Sama Huracan biasa ada sedikit perbedaan, kayak misalkan di spoiler belakang, terus spoiler di bawah dan sebagainya. Tapi overall masih T10, masih kencang banget. Kayaknya kalau datang model begini. Tapi yang jelas ini keren sih mobilnya. Kata orang sini kayak daily supercar ya. Karena ini kurangnya kecil, tidak sebesar Aventador. Tapi powernya tetap gila, men.
Ooh.
Huracan Evo. Beda banget sama Lamborghini Urus. Dua-duanya kencang, cuman yang Lamborghini Huracan ini jauh lebih enteng. Jadi jauh lebih sensitif sama setir, sama input gas itu jauh lebih sensitif. Jadi buat belok-belokin lebih gampang, tapi powernya sama-sama gede. Ya, beda binatang lah. Tapi dua-duanya tetap kencang banget. Kalau ditanya seru mana buat di track ice begini, kalau buat ngepot-ngepotan, lebih seru Huracan-nya sih. Karena lebih, ya lebih seru aja lah.
Jadi kalau lo lebih pilih Huracan atau Urus?
Kalau buat main-main kayak gini Huracan, tapi buat dipakai jalan-jalan dan punya sih Urus kayaknya. Oh, amin.
Iya. Jadi maksudnya lo mau beli satu apa gimana?
Ya kalau ada rezekinya.
Amin. Kita boleh punya itu setinggi langit, bener nggak? Gratis.
Gratis.
Ini gratis.
Siap-siap.
Amin. Lo lupa kata guru gua.
Guru kita semua.
Guru kita semua.
Shall we go?
Yeah.
First gear, second gear?
First gear, always. On and off, always. On.
Oh. We hit one.
Just take one more. Yeah. Yeah, very good. Now this is better. This is a lot better. We're hitting one again. You have to be able to don't hit the curve. Turn the other way
out. Okay. I will try that.
Thank you so much. This one.
It's very hard, even on the snow.
Yes, it is. Yeah. That's because this is a pure race car.
Usaha apapun juga dia pasti menang gitu loh. Gak usah ribet.
Ini Mas Rifat nih. Kita lihat jagoan rally Indonesia.
Kurang tahu ya.
Iya, kurang tahu nih.
Tapi yang penting gini, yang penting adalah satu hal. Kita di sini bisa sliding pakai Lamborghini.
Yes.
Itu experience yang enggak bisa dibayar dengan apa-apa.
Supercar. Super duper.
Jadi sampai sekarang kita jujur kita belum tahu timing kita gimana.
Karena emang dirahasiain sama dia.
Enggak tahu hasilnya enggak tahu kapan, tapi
bukan cuma kita bertiga doang.
Ada 5 orang.
Di grup kan?
Di grup kan. Tapi coba kalian tulis di komen di bawah siapa yang bakal menang. Ya pasti Mas Rifat sih.
Yes,
tidak usah ditanya.
Iya, kalau Mas Rifat gak ada mistake sih pasti menang.
Iya, harus ya sih.
Orange Group.
So, we are just checking if everything okay.
Si.
Si.
rifatto. Wow. Nice. Thank you.
But he's a professional driver, so it's not really good anyway.
Yeah. Gila, gila. Bangga gak lo? Bangga. Bangga gak lo? Dua-dua lo.
Dua-dua.
Oh ya?
Lebih cepat dari instruktur.
Lebih cepat dari instruktur katanya. Kongres sudah.
Terima kasih ya.
Jadi sudah terbaca lah ya, Mas Rifat yang menang 22 detik paling cepat dari semua grup.
Instrukturnya aja kalah.
Katanya instrukturnya aja kalah. Sayangnya kita nggak tahu lain kita berapa ya.
Iya, penasaran gue ntar datanya.
Jadi teman-teman mungkin sekian dulu aja untuk video kali ini.
Jangan lupa like, komen, dan subscribe.
Jangan lupa subscribe channelnya Mas Rifat atau Mas Akbar juga.
Gue manjat sama bubur ayam besar.
Ntar kita bikin video produktif bareng ya.
Yoi, pasti.
Selesai di jalan, and I'll see you next video guys. Bye-bye.
So, what is our time?
Yeah, just a second. I don't know. So,
please, Sarah, this is important.
Well.
It's 2 years.
Rifat, 22 seconds.
Yes.
Akbar, 25.
Oh, okay.
Briano, 26.
Sedetik kita. Oke lah, oke.
Thank you, Sarah.
You're welcome.